scream down. It never keep the bugs out, but it didn't keep this guy out. He would sneak up to the bed where the husband and wife were sleeping, shoot the husband in the head, rape and beat the wife, and make her swear to Satan before killing her. This is called Richard Ramirez. It's called the Nightstalker.